How to fix Instagram incorrect password on iPhone. So if you want to fix Instagram incorrect password on your iPhone, then first you need to check your internet connection. Swipe down from the top right corner of your screen to open up your control center. Make sure that you are connected to the Wi-Fi or mobile data is on. To test your connection, you can open up your Safari or your browser, load a website, and it might fix your problem. The second step, if you're using a VPN, go ahead and disconnect it. VPNs can sometimes block Instagram from connecting properly to its servers. Once you've turned off the VPN, now let's refresh the Instagram app. To do that, you need to open up your settings app and then scroll down, go with general, go with iPhone storage, scroll down to find the Instagram, tap it. From here, you need to choose offload app, then reinstall it. This clears the app cache while keeping your login credentials safe. Once that's done, open the app store. After that, tap on your profile, which will be in the top right. Now, scroll down and check if Instagram needs an update. If you have Instagram right here, just go and update it. Install it to ensure that you are using the latest version. After that, restart your iPhone. A simple reboot can fix temporary bugs causing login issues. If you're still seeing the incorrect password error, try logging into Instagram through a web browser like Safari. Head over to the Instagram.com page and see if your password works there. If it still doesn't, the issue might be on the Instagram's end. Sometimes their servers go down, affecting login for everyone. After doing all of this, try logging into the Instagram app again. If the password is correct and your internet is stable, you should be able to access your account without an issue. That's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.